or like high school. It's just, it's off for like 30 days, just straight up. To set up with a centaur bard that country bumpkin, a rogue that just wanted to make a mobile circus, and a merman monk that, oh, I hear another one. Oh my god, this is gonna be like running like a madman chat. Well, I whiffed that one. For the sole person being a joke towards edgelords, they were doing a pirate D&D campaign. Nice. And there's, oh, drop it. Oh god, oh god. This is like the worst time not to have any space. Does any of this stuff vanish, out of curious? Now dig at the bottom of a tree. Wait, dig at the bottom of a tree? Okay. Where they're going, but they have projects to do while everyone's on fire. Hmm. Okay, bottom of a tree. I'm sorry, I don't think that works like that. I Now, member chat, you want to eat your vegetables so that way you can take a shovel and take the whole tree out in one go. You can only do it, you can't do it in one go. You're not eating your vegetables like you should. Yes. You want to be Superman or Wonder Woman, eat your veggies. Bury it again. So, that's a... That didn't count, damn it. I was hoping that would count. Alright, let me go and drop that. And then I'll lift this tree up in one whoosh, if you will. I did not realize I could just straight up do that. Wow. Oh, okay, so I'm gonna go back one. Let's try right here. Okay, that's technically planting a tree, yes? No, it doesn't count. Plant trees. I mean, that's another spot, right? Like... Damn it, I hear it. I hear it. Oh, God, I'm gonna be panicky all day. I know it. I just know it. Nope. No, 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 no. No, I don't want grass. Okay. Drop it. Good boy. Okay. So, I think I hear a whoosh. I think I'm hearing a whoosh over here, chat. Nope. Nope. Maybe it's... You have to... Let's go sell some things at Nook's Cranny, and then we'll come back. It might be one of those things where I have to take, like, a fruit or a vegetable or whatever. And then... plant that as an option. So, that might be the thing that I'm looking for. Hey, kiddos. I want to sell today. Yes. Yes. What are we selling? We are selling old chats. Well, that's about it. Yeah. Okay, so if I find the golden lights, which should be the money spot, if I put 15,000 in 3 days, I'll get 45, right? It'll be triple what I put in, correct? Yo, rabbit. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's a super... Okay, hold on. Do I sell these? I mean, I can eat it, but, like, am I supposed to sell it? It will only work when you dig it up. Okay. All right, hold on. Let me try this. Oh, you make stuff with the eggs. Oh, okay. Now, did that count? Yep, that counted. Okay, so it's all... Use the seedlings to then make and plant the tree, and you're good. Yes. Oh, sorry. I'm hot, I'm cold, I'm hot, I'm cold. It's snowing, it's raining, it's 70 degree weather. It's snowing, it's raining, it's 70 degree weather. We're having earthquakes, green lightning. I'm so confused. That was a grow a tree. Here, let me help you. No, I got it. I got it. But thank you, though. All right, so we need two more shells, and then I need to plant a tree. So I need to buy a tree to plant a tree. And then we'll make two DIY projects. Let's go grab. Ooh. Yeah, we got green lightning here in Washington State. It was really weird. During a lightning storm, it went green. It was awesome, but it was weird. And then we had an earthquake yesterday. Scientists are currently speculating the reason why we had the earthquake. It was a tremor, or at least an after tremor, or an aftershock from Mount St. Helens. I hear it. I hear it. Yep, there they are. Oh god, there's two of them. What's up, Wade? Hey, don't you take it. Hi, buddy. What? He's so Bunny Day Wreath. Oh, nice. Is it like signs of tornado? Green lightning? I have no idea. We've only ever had two tornadoes here in Washington State that I know of, at least when I was during my time on Earth. And that was when I was like 9 and then when I was 11. It touched down, I think, for about a minute before it dissipated. So, we want a tree from somewhere else. Well, can I just go to Nook's Cranny and actually just buy a tree and then plant... Oh, biscuits. Yep. Paladin, you are totally right. I just let that guy get away. Ooh, Bunny Day Rug. Well, see, we had, like, normal sky color. It just randomly green lightning. And then a few months ago, we had a lightning storm that was so bad that every... I think they said for about 42 minutes, we had a streak of lightning in the sky at least 13 times... Every 10 to 15 seconds is what they said. Some obscene number like that. And for the record, it was about 8 o'clock at night. Didn't look like it. Looked like maybe early morning. Because it was that much lightning going on for about a good 45 minute chunk. It was awesome, but at the same time... Really weird. Because we never had that happen. At least not in my time. And not mom's time either. And sure as hell, grandma's like, nope, never seen it. Always right? Okay, I'll remember that. I'll remember that. Thank you. You can use your Nook ticket. Oh, yeah, we could use that too. Yeah. All right, let me go back. It's like so much it's weird. When you first start playing this game, there's not a lot to do. And then all of a sudden, as everything starts to layer in, you're like, oh god, I got this, 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 I got this. Like, people laugh at MM... Shit, there's another one. People laugh at, like, MMOs being like, oh, look at all the dailies. Dude, play Animal Crossing, man. Like, play Animal Crossing. Don't at me. All right, let's go to Nook's... There's another one. Oh my god. There's so much whooshing. Did I pick it up? Okay, I picked it up. Okay, I feel like the clay is just like an insult. Anyone else get that vibe, or is that just me? Oh, wrong one. Or at least that's what I was told in school, but they've also told you to falsely inf- Yeah. Go to Washington to see some awesome storms. Essentially, yeah. Let's see here. What do we got? You want me to make all of these, huh? Okay. 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 DIY. That looks so bad. Oh, that's... I mean, I'm gonna keep crafting, naturally. Oh my god. Okay. Keep crafting, naturally. I need water egg. So I need to fish out the egg. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, I can make a knitted grass backpack. Oh, that looks pretty cool. Cinder, morning, buddy. Oh my god, I can make recycled boots. Yeah, these boots are made for walking, and that's what just what they'll do. One of these days, these boots are gonna walk all over you. I hear another one. Oh god, stop, 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 stop. Hold the fort, hold the fort. Okay, where's it at? Okay. I need to make another one. I wonder if we can make a metal slingshot. That would be super duper helpful, by the way. All right, go ahead and do that. Let's swing by Nook's Cranny. Okay. Now, let's go ahead and another slingshot. We still gotta look for that golden spot on the ground. And I need to buy a tree. Okay, buy one of those. Cedar. We'll buy one. And okay, we're good. All right, later, guys. Okay, we'll plant the tree. Get the brandy points. Hi, Dodger. God, she's looking at lit. Me in. Okay, okay. No, 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 no. No, no. Hang on, chat. Give me a second. She's trying to bust in. Dodgy, no, don't. No, Dodger. Chat, no. Oh, not on the computer. Oh, you little shit. Oh, Dodger. Bad kitty. Bad kitty. Damn it. So, Dodger is... Come here. So, this small little feline here ripped my screen off my window. Like, Hercules and Frank went like this and went, "Arr!" And they decided to peek up, drop down, and use my computers, my new computers, my brand new computers, as stepping ladders. Because that's what they're made for. You have food? No, no, don't come looking for love. No, don't act cute. Don't, no. Don't nibble my shoelaces. Don't act cute. Trying to be like, I know I pissed him off. I gotta act cute. That way he'll just be like, oh. No. 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 How heavy is Dodger? I think she's six to 8 pounds. She's not very heavy. Aye. That's exactly what she is. That's exactly what she is, chat. Alright? Steps on the right button. Okay, give me a second. I gotta deal with Kitty. Now, the biggest problem is the screen door is ripped to shreds. Completely, utterly ripped to shreds. So, anywho. Back to basics, chat. Back to basics. I love how she just kind of looks at me like, what? You have window open, but this thing's in the way. It's got to get out of my way. And I hear it. I hear it. There we go. All right, real quick. Let's go plant the tree. Let's go right here. There we go. That's what we need. Okay. They have a screen for Kitty Break? Another BRB screen? Probably. I should, like, have, like, Dodger did something, BRB. Or Dodger's terrorizing something, BRB. Or Dodger is demanding the loves, BRB. Alright, let's go grab one more shell. Hi, pumpkin. Hi, sweetie. Hi. I gave you the loves. Why not BRB, damn it, Dodger? Probably damn it, Dodger. Yeah. It is a cat conundrum. It really is a cat conundrum. Don't get me wrong, I love my animal. But, oh, you little shit. Hang on. Come here. Do not climb the green screen. That is not a kitty toy. Come here. Not climb the green screen. Give you love. Is that it? Love. Tons of loves. Okay, sorry, chat. I go to look behind me, and she's like this. And the green screen is just holding her way. Hi. Hello. Yep. Okay. Cat butt. Yeah, I'm not. Right. Okay. Professional chat. I am a professional. Clearly. Totally a professional. All right. She's like looking at me. The thing is, I know what she's thinking. She came in to say hi as I hear the rustling in the wind. I hear it. But she probably wants to go back outside, and she knows that if she uses that window again, that I'll be crossed with her. But she doesn't want to go upstairs to realize that the window's already open for her to move around in, because that requires effort. Cat logic, chat. Uh-oh. Woo! Close. Alright, looking for one more shell. If I can find it. We really do need to start doing some fishing. I need to also try somewhere. Oh god, I see it. I see it. So many presents in this area. Oh, and it's a good one too. Okay, so if I pop that now, that's gonna go in the water. Gotta make me wanna play Sims 3 again because all the butterflies. I haven't played Sims since Sims 1. My dad got all of the Sims games back in the day. But I haven't played a Sims game since 1. Like, I'm that out of the loop. Okay, I hear it. Oh god, do I hear it? It sounds like it's my left, but it... Hang on, is it... Nope, it's my left. No, wait a minute. Legit, I put Sims 1 soundtrack on when I'm doing cleaning. It's good music. Oh, there it is. Aha! Eh. Also, out of curiosity, is anyone getting stuck with, like, sugar ants showing up? I feel like 'tis the season for sugar ants. Sugar ants. You know, small, little ants. An ant, A-N-T-S. Not an ants, an ant. Is that a West Coast thing? Wait, you don't have sugar ants? Small little black ants that crawl everywhere? Usually come into the house during the summertime or springtime? Well, you're like, is that a West Coast thing? And I'm like, I can't. You have carpenter ants. Okay, so you have the bigger guys. Got it. Yeah, we don't get carpenter ants. We occasionally will get like red ants, but we don't really get carpenter. We will get sugar ants like you would not believe. And I realized one thing. Sugar ants are hungry. Like, problem is you see one of them and you can't help but think, like, is it on me? Ooh, plenty day fence. God, I hear another one. Oh my god. Ooh, money. Yeah, put that bad boy away. I have to check to make sure. But we don't see him too much of a problem with him. Yeah, see, sugar ants for us here, at least in Washington. Damn it, I see it. They will show up everywhere. They'll show up in your bed. They'll show up in your bathroom. They'll show up in your kitchen. And the worst thing is, they will crawl over you constantly. And then when they get anything to, like, when they get to a spot they like, they bite. Okay, let's go see if I can try to sell these seashells by the seashore. Guess when it's a job app for 7-Eleven? Nice! Hopefully you get it. You get the balloons even if you're 4 steps away. Oh, nice. Okay. Yeah, no, the carpet ants, I've seen, like, occasionally here in the area, but there's so many sugar ants that the sugar ants, what they'll do is they'll swarm the carpenter ant or ants and eat them. It's kind of disturbing. Like, I've seen red ants, like, attack and eat anything, but I've never seen, like, something so tiny, like, so itty bitty, just, like, swarm and devour. It's a little unsettling. Is your new job take anything right now? Somebody who got laid off? I know the feeling, brother. Oh, actually, thinking of Piranha. Somehow, last night, I did a little bit of fishing off stream. And in the second tier river, I got a piranha. I don't know why what a piranha would be doing there, but yeah, I got a piranha. Alright, sell that. Sell that. Did we... Oh, we got rid of the other one. That's right. Okay. Okay, is that all of my dailies? Yeah. There we go, chat. Okay, that's taken care of. Ooh. Oh! Chat, thank you. I literally could not have done that without you guys. That is our first one. Wow, nice. Just completely stamped out. It's raining treasure. Hallelujah. What about something that might be helpful for you in your future Animal Crossing? Yeah, go for it. If you also want to post it in here, Miss Pierce, you can. Active island residents. Life on the island has lots of promise. To illustrate this, I'll award you some Nook Miles based on the number of active days you spent here. Please take them and enjoy. Login days. Oh god, there's login days. Yeah, I shaved this morning. It felt good. It felt good. It also feels nice when you have a razor that is not pole, it shaves. Yes. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and drop item. Oh, you can't put anything in the plaza? Aww. Biscuits. All right. Oh, actually, I forgot. We gotta wander these plants, don't we? Yeah, we do. That's... All right. Excuse me, buddy. Just gonna water the plants here. I just went clean shaving with what the CDC said. And there goes my bucket. Okay, we gotta make a new one real quick. Either that or buy one. I keep my beard relatively clean, usually every morning. And so I don't have any, like I don't have enough facial hair for where that to be a problem, especially since anytime I'm downstairs in my studio, isolated from everyone else, when I'm doing stuff like this, I wash my hands right after, so, yeah. What razor you got? Alex can never find a good one that doesn't rip his face. So, I'm using a Gillette, like, 3-blade. Because for whatever reason, when I use, like, a 5 or 6-blade, it doesn't seem...